ईशत कृष्ण के स्वतः स्वतः में स्पॉन्टेनियसली ऑन हिज ओन बाय हिज ओन अ लिविंग एंटिटी ऑन हिज ओन cannot have the knowledge about Krishna. Therefore, in order to deliver the conditioned souls, Krishna has given the Vedas and Puranas. Maya mukta jive nahi shatta Krishna kyan. Jeev uddharite Krishna koilo Veda Puran. He gave the Vedas and Purans in order to deliver the living entities. So that is why the only way a living entity can be delivered from this bondage of this material nature when he becomes exposed to the wisdom that has been given by Krishna in the Vedas and Puranas. But here also the other consideration is that in order to receive the or in order to get the understanding, proper understanding of the Vedas and Puranas, one needs a teacher. That's what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu pointed out to Rupa Goswami. Brahmanda bhramite kono bhagavan jeev guru krishna prasade paye bhakti lata. Although the Vedas and Puranas there, but one can receive the seed of devotional creeper, bhakti lata, only when one comes across a bona fide spiritual master by the mercy of Krishna.